yo, rap battle world, what's happening? It's your boy Austin, the Rebel, aka Bars. Can't spell bars without putting that Austin in it, man. Public service announcement, man. As y'all already know, July 27th, UW Network presents Annihilation, man. Please, I'm advising y'all fans now. There will be two lines at Annihilation. There will be a line for ticket holders, and it will be a line for non-ticket holders. Ticket holders will be the first line to be let in the building. The whole line. The whole line of ticket holders will be first to go in the building. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all like to get close to the stage. Y'all want to hear what's going on. I advise y'all buy the tickets. The tickets are $50. That's it. Six battles that night. $50 for the tickets, man. I got them on deck at all times. Me, my brother Ray Swag, holler at us on Instagram, holler at us on Twitter. You know what I'm saying? You know what it is. 2 p.m. battles will be, the doors will be open. 2 p.m. sharp. Battles start at 3 p.m. sharp. Y'all know at UW, we real prompt, we real precise when it comes to the time. You know what I'm saying? We say doors open at 2, they might open at 1:45. You know what I'm saying? So, I advise y'all get there early. Now, the battles on the card go. O Solo versus Tech N9ne. JC versus Kayshawn. Sharon versus B Magic. O Red versus Charlie Clips. T Rex versus Shotgun Shug. Myself, Arsenal the Rebel versus Daylight. Six crazy battles, man. It's gonna be a dope event. It's gonna be a dope night, man. There will be food in the building. It's hosted by a few of the Indiana Pacers. That's right, the Indiana Pacers. Y'all know me, I'm a dial Indiana fan. I hollered at a few of my brothers from the team. You know what I'm saying? They made it their business to make sure that they there helping my brother Ray Swag host the event for me, man. So shout out to my bros. Well, I see y'all on the 27th. And y'all know we real big on security. You know what I'm saying? So there won't be no nonsense going on at all. You know what I'm saying? We don't play up, man. There won't be no nonsense. We're real big on that. And just know that, you know what I'm saying? We trying to do this for the culture, put on a crazy event, man. Y'all know the last event that we had, High Stakes, was bananas. And it ran smoothly. And that's what we continue to, that's the business we're going to continue to do. You know what I'm saying? We do great business with the artists. So just, man, as fans, man, please, y'all support. Go on to YouTube, click the links. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the channel. UW Network, you know what I'm saying? And we out here, man. I see y'all on July 27th, man. Annihilation. UW, there can only be one.
UW is back, at it again. We just can't stop. Phone calls were made, people were contacted. A must to stay on top. Continuing the trend from High Stakes, UW Annihilation. Many platforms will do it on, but only one UW. Ain't no imitating that.